Greetings, explorers. Welcome to the Amazon River Quest. Hold on to your hats. This is going to be an amazing ride. On your left is our troop of spider monkeys. They can leap over 9 meters from branch to branch. High up in the trees on your right is the white-faced sucky monkey. Because of their ability to leap large distances, they are known as the flying monkeys. Now entering the land of the giants. Quick, to your left. Do you see something large and furry? That's the giant anteater. Look out for the sharp claws. They're used to dig into termite mounds. This next animal is pretty shiny. Look to the right. Hiding among the grass is the Amazon's tallest canine, the mane wolf. Coming up next is our family of brown-nosed Scotimundis. They're able to turn their ankles over 180 degrees, and this helps them climb trees. It is this food that gives the flamingo its red plumage. His opposite are our capybaras. These large cousins of the hamsters grow up to 70 kilograms and are the world's largest rodent. ibis gathers in colonies of several thousands. This gives them protection in numbers. Well, explorers, I hope you have been enjoying your voyage. If you wish to see more Amazonian animals, hit our left towards the Amazon platforms. Have an amazing day at the Western Republic. Farewell, explorers.
Thank you.